And like, I always wanted to play for CMU. My dad played for CMU, and it always been a lifelong goal of mine. But then when I got the offer and I met the coaching staff and everybody else, it felt like it was family, and it all felt right. It felt like they really cared about me as an athlete and as a person, as a student, just as a person in life. Like, they really care. And it just felt like home. It felt right.